At least I'll take him out without endangering myself. Nice. Sparker. Don't know what that does. I forgot. I know some sort of resource. It was all part of the plan. That's right. And that's how it's done. Nice. Wasn't this like a metal flower or something? Oh, it's a rare.
Got too much already.
All I could do is just get back to camp. Get to where I need to be. And let's just get it done. Yeah. Anytime now, man. Why does it sound like electricity? I bet you it is. And it is. I should probably use it more now. Come on. Now I really got its attention now. Later.
Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
So like what, to go to their camp and like, I don't know. I forgot how you unlock overrides.
Please, don't let me die! Help!
Oh man.
Oh,
That was a random guy. Oh, thanks for the potion though. How far am I on the map? Alright, let's get to the Broadhead first. That's all I need. One. Let's do this. Easy. Shoot. Alright, time to get going. The only way to get there is through them. Broadhead rides mounted machines are way, make your life way easier. Easier than you think. No, I don't want to do the hunting traps. Or no. Right now I need to do this dumb, I meant. Apparently I gotta save everywhere. No, no. Get away from me. Save here. I'm almost there.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way, somehow. The door.
Oh, so it's gonna be like that, huh? Oh my. Help! Strider! Oh, never mind, he dead. Whoops, sorry, Strider. Like I said, I hate these guys. Look, I'm about to die. Thank you.
to your business.
That's all I had to do. Cauldron Sigma. Wait, isn't this one of the things I need to override? Yeet! Don't feel like Horizon right now. Feels like an entire different dimension. Where am I going? I have no idea.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Creates a stealth area? Get him. Trust me, you're not gonna feel a thing, cause you'll be dead. Then again, you're a machine. You don't feel any pain. Watcher. That works too. I guess I can hack you too. I can't really ride you, but you could be an ally. You can cover my back if you need to.
Too prepared.
More enemies. Seems like a ladder that they want me to climb, so I'm gonna climb it. Nice atmosphere.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
So is this gonna work? It's starting to get pretty intense. Ow. Probably be dead from that. Don't I have, like, my own? Wait, I do. That should have gone smoother. Seems sort of like a maze. A big one too. Alright, so this has to be a loot crate area. Of course they can't go through. Can't go back up either. I guess I am forced to. I'm pretty lost. Shoot, yep, think I have to go all the way back up the long way. It's alright.
eliminate them soon enough.
Oh, override. Isn't that thoughtful?
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Just
I
might.
This. This is true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by whom? As far as this thing will take me.
I see what's going on here.
Boy, now what?
Great, not on to me. Wow. trying to fight that Spider-Man right now. Heck no. Okay. That still does not mean I'm gonna fight him. Wait, why is that spider going up? Whoa, 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 whoa. The heck, bro? You better tell Spider-Man to get down.
Just go about your business.
What the heck? In the clear. For now. Okay. Go to the Cauldron Core, they said. Okay. One step closer to this thingy. It's a bigger side quest than I thought. Wonderful. Look, supply crates. I love it when I rappel down.
Saving these for the trail.
More heal stuff, that can only mean there's gonna be like a big machine waiting for me. What's that? It's a fire. Pass. Pass. Alright. I don't think it's my main mission. If does it say kill the fire fellow back? No! So I'm not gonna do that.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. This is how machines are made. Moving out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place.
So I need to climb up there. Oh, okay. Is there a way I can rappel down? Of course there is. Once I take that shield down, I'm about to get in a fight that I was never prepared for. But I'm gonna have to anyway. That did it all right. So I guess a critical hit is really gonna help me. Come on. aware of that, Logan. We can do this all day. Which one can I get rid of? Let's override. See, yeah, on that first try too.
This will help me override them.
Now, what can I override now? Sigma overrides available. Oh, shoot, yeah, this is really gonna help me now. Nice. Looks like I can override them now. Well, that's impossible. No way. It's possible to actually override one of these big boys. Okay, those are impossible. Find a saving point now. That was amazing. Amazing. Should probably find a campfire right now. I heard that. Gonna save that. Well, guys, I mean, it's kind of thing I kind of recorded longer than I probably should have. This could equal 2 episodes, but I guess, guys, we just finished an override mission, so now we can take control more machines now, which is a pretty good accomplishment. Which took 10 years, but we did it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe if you want more. And I'll see you guys in the next one.